shoot a rock.
Thank you.
The winner of that battle is Little Rock.
Thank you.
DB. Okay, my man on the left. What's your name? Caveman. Over the top, Bob. Y'all better break it.
Thank you. money. Turned around, didn't mean no harm. I knocked you out with my vicious charm. I said, no, no, baby, it's not like that. You see, I'm all about making that cool, cool cash. Started jiving around, started messing with the head. And next thing you know, she wanted to go down. First, you turn me on, you got to be the best. Cause I'm the master G, I don't take no mess. Like TNT, I'm dynamite. You see, I rock your body to the early light. And when you wake up in the morning, you'll see I'm gone. Check it out, girl, you're all alone. Cause you just been hit by the Capricorn King. I rocked you just, I rocked you me. I rocked you in and I rocked you out. You made me scream, but I made you shout. Yo, dang, 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 dang,
dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang,
function out, keep it on, but you don't rush. Let's make this fight a real cool rush. Let's scream, let's shout, let's turn this function out, keep it on, but you don't quit. Let's make this fight a show. Once upon a time, not long ago, everybody had on their radio. And then the battle came on with a groovy noise, and with a wiggle in it, women make girls a moist. The word got around about three cool cats with a foot back in the pack. And remember to your party people, just who we be.
Y'all are wondering who the gay rapper is, right? We all know who the gay b-boy is now. That's my friend Juan. Stop walking like that, might get pregnant. Alright, the winner. Caveman. Well, who's on the right? Yeah. Excuse me. Chill before you get a wedgie in here. Yeah. Who goes first? Jerome, he goes first. Yo, give him a round of applause, man, for making it to the finals.
Bring up.
Captain, today we will be testing for drugs in B-boy battles. It'll be mandatory drug testing. Because you guys are bugs. Yo, stay in there. Come on, keep the circles. Yo, keep the circle open. We ain't finished yet. After this, the winner come and see me for your prize.
Damn, give me a fucking phone!
Okay. Yeah. All right, slow down. The winner.
Captain Caveman!
Yeah, give it up for Caveman, everybody.
What do we got, my man Ivan, representing West Coast style. Yo, what do you think about the battle and like format of the battle?
Well, the way it was arranged, my man Legs, he put it down, put it in perspective for the year 1999. It's a whole nother year. It's a whole nother advancement as far as skills and the evolution of it from dynamics to footworks. And the way he put it down from the top right to the footworks to the all-around third round get down thing, I believe that not too many may understand, but some in the crowd appreciated the way it was put down. And as far as myself, Cross, and Legs judging, you know, we could see the difference as far as the movement of b-boying and of battling in circles of different styles, but yeah, at the same time, who they were and how they attended to the rules, because there's rules and regulations according to competition. If you're in a circle, you can do whatever you want. Then you got opinions left and right. But out of three judges and the rules that went down, I think it was a good thing. Definitely a good thing for 99, of course.
Want to shout out any heads out there?
Everybody. Everybody. Universal. It's universal.
My name is Caveman, Little Ivan, LA Breakers, West Coast Avengers, just here chilling at Breakbeats, Seattle, California. Just came down, had a long trip, you know, here with Crazy Legs, you know, Crazy Legs Jam at, you know, I won, and thanks to God, you know, letting me down today, and, you know, hopefully I'll come to the next Breakbeat, and hopefully I won.
Don't eat.